Okie doke. Well, I've got them all shuffled up and ready to go in the shoe. You've done the cut. How much are you going to...
$500? $500.
All right. Well, let me see if I can come up with 500 winning chips for you.
All right.
Actually, 20 winning chips that are worth 25 bucks a piece. Okay.
Here, right?
Yeah, let's use that for the main one.
All right. I'm ready.
All right. There's the burn. And here's... Uh-oh. Huh. What's it going to be? No paint. No paint.
I'll stay.
All right. I'm going to have to hit that one. 17, so 19's a winner.
I agree.
There's a chicken dinner for you.
All right. See you later.
All right. If I can get that straightened out. Ooh. Nobody's home.
Hit.
16.
I'll hit again.
And 17.
I'll stay.
See why 17 is called puny?
Yes, I do.
But can't hit it. So let's try the... Oh, let's see if we can paint you up. Nah, nice.
Uh-oh.
Now, don't paint me. All right.
All right, good deal.
All right, so there's a
winning blackjack.
Nice little benefit for you. Extra $12.50.
I'm gonna stack them.
Okay. Yeah, we kind of like to do that because if you can capitalize on that blackjack, sometimes you lose it. Sometimes you don't.
Well, that wasn't very good. Try it again. Get out of this back and forth mode that we're in.
Mojo.
Is that a double?
Yeah, it's borderline because they call the two of the dealers wild card, but I've got a hit, so you have two chances to win.
Okay.
And we'll leave it a mystery till we see what happens to me. Uh-oh, you need 11.
Didn't get it, did I?
No. Nope.
Yikes.
And nothing would have changed if you didn't double.
Well, then I'm going to...
Because you wouldn't have hit it again.
Go ahead and try to mess the cards up a little bit.
All right. Well, at least I've got a draw, so you're going to have two chances to win any of them.
All right. This one I'm going to double up on.
All right. There's your mystery card.
That one I'm going
to
stay.
You don't have to break yourself.
Yes, all right.
Nice. Oh, let's see. I need an extra chip for there. That was not bad. What'd you get? Boom. Perfect.
Ha. All right. I won both of those.
Yes, you did.
And then we're going to two pens.
Two hands, two pens.
Right. Get that.
All right, let's see what happens now. Oh, you got to work on yours. Oh, we got to work on both of them. Yep, got to work
on
them.
Yikes. Hit.
17.
Stay.
It's puny, but you got to stay with it. 21. Puny, but you got to stay with it. There's a chance for you. 17. So that's a tie. You win here. That's not bad. That's not bad at all.
I don't mind. And that's my second one on that hand, so I'm pulling them back.
Yeah, see, that's the key. Every time you can pull chips back to your stack, you're ahead. And protect the ones you have in your stack afterwards. So not the greatest, but not the worst.
Stay on both.
Boom. This is a tie, this is a lose.
All right. I guess we'll keep going.
All right. So you're doubling up here and you're back to basic here because you've lost that one. But you want to keep the two hands going because you feel that they might be good rhythm of the cards. Look
right
at that, another 11.
All right. I'm going to stay on this one. And I'll double on this one.
All right. right, there's your mystery card. Got a chance.
Bust.
Another chance. Oh, too much.
Oh, no.
Boom. Not bad, not bad. So we're going to give you a nice little payout there. One was a double, one was just a 15 win. And then we call 17 puny, but when you win on 15s, 17 is not so puny, is it?
That's right.
Just depends on what you're up against. Uh-oh. Gonna have to buy insurance or not. Insurance?
Nah. Okay.
Nobody's home.
Get here.
14 means you need a little help. You got 17.
Say. Bust.
Bust. And now that 17's puny.
Yep. Alright, so that's a loss on both sides. I think now I will go back to just one hand.
Okay, here it comes. Oh, we're tied up.
Stay.
Oh.
Ow. That was mean.
What a rotten surprise. Alright, here we go. Yeah, that could be half of a good hand. All you need is a 9. Well, can't double, but...
I'll hit.
You need a 12.
well. All right, that was 2 losses. Now we'll do 1 more.
Yeah, 2 losses is not a...
Streak,
right. 21. Can you live with that?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can. That's good.
Sometimes you can get a good hand.
Keep going.
Boom! Pair of kinks.
All right. I'm not going to split.
You sure? Because you just would have made 20. You'd have made 40.
Wow!
Hey, $100? What's wrong with that?
Nothing in my mind.
Split them tens, you're gonna have no dollars.
Second win, so I'm pulling them all back, pulling our profit back.
Yeah. That's how you get ahead.
I'm gonna say.
Okay.
See if you can, uh-oh.
I'm gonna split them. No, I really wanna split them. 13.
Come on.
17, rats.
Oh, well.
You never know. All right, here they come. That would be good. That would be good if it wasn't against an ace.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody's home.
So just hit.
Yeah, don't double against a 10, a 9, or an ace.
Stay. Hit.
No splitting on the deuces.
Oh, boy. Again.
There's 10.
Again.
How about a biggie? 19.
All right.
I have 18, so
all right.
Winner, this is a tie.
This is a win, isn't it?
I'll pay you, I guess. Darn customers all watching what the happening on the table. It's almost not fair.
I tell you what, it's ridiculous. Especially coming from me who uses my Chester math.
Okay, and this is the most important bet. You first win, double up. Because you might get a 3.
Or 2 threes. Oh, all right.
Or 3 threes. All right, 8. That's what you need. 8. Nope. No 8.
Stay, and we'll hit.
Okay, 9. That improved you.
Hit.
15.
Stay.
Well, here's for your second chance to win. Give me that 10. 22, that's enough.
Good enough. All right.
Nice. So a puny 13 wins. And a puny 15 wins.
And it was the second bet on both hands, so I'm pulling back the
benefit. All profit there. Nice. Not so nice.
I'm not going to double, but I'll hit. Yeah, hit.
Too much. 24. 18. So it's basically a
push.
A push, yeah.
Alright.
And you could have doubled down against that 7, but it's kind of iffy. It's middle territory.
Right.
Because if I'm already pat and you get a bad card, you're going to lose. Whoops. Let's see, have that one. 13, that's no good. 18.
13 against a 2. We stay.
12 against a 2 or 3, you hit.
There you go.
13 against a 2, stay.
Stay and stay.
Now, this could have been a double. Staying is good, too, because the dealer wild card. But you could have doubled down, and they call that getting a free card. Because if you get a 10-point value card, you got 18. Ace 2, 3 is going to improve your hand. So that's 7 good cards out of the 13. And I've got a hit, so that gives you 2 chances. But staying is fine, too. So what you've already done, I just wanted to talk about that. You'd have had 18. I'm breaking. The dealer would have had 14 and have to hit again. So either way, cool. you get paid. And of course, that's the point.
Right.
That's the point we're going for. Okay, most important bet is out there. This is the one you want to win. That second one.
All the way around, I want to win.
Not bad. Bad. Nobody home.
All right, we're going to hit.
Hit a 10 against 10, don't double. Too much.
Too much. Hit.
Too much. And I had.
Oh.
So you had to do it.
Yep.
You did what you could do.
All right, let's go back to just one hand.
Yep. Go back to basics. Boom.
Yuck. I'll stay.
Uh-oh.
That wasn't good.
Couldn't have changed it if you hit your break.
Yep.
And then everybody would say, are you stupid? Hitting a 14 against a 2.
Okay.
Uh-oh. That don't look good. That looks good now. All of a sudden, looking better. Now it's looking better. Bad. 20 against 18.
Well, let's see if one more will break the dealers.
There's a half a good hand, and there's the other half.
Oh, right. You can't even tie me.
Can't even tie you, so we'll flip that one over. All right.
Mark that one up.
There's your bonus.
All right. That was the first win. Change them back to one hand.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Oh, let's do it again.
One more time.
Oh, so close. Stay.
Might be good, though. We hope. Give me a 10.
There you go. There we go. Good enough.
All right, then. Nice.
Very nice.
Now, this time your blackjack money paid off.
Yes.
You doubled it up. Now let's go. Let's go crazy and get another win. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Better check the card on that. I'm sure it's... I wouldn't split them.
9-9 against a 9. It says to split, but I'm not going to.
Yeah, you have to hit perfect. There's any 10-point card, that's 4 cards, or an ace. So 5 out of 13 to hit perfect. That's what you'd have to do. And, of course, you don't know what I have. I could have a 8 and you win already. So you're just staying? Okay. We'll watch and see what comes off.
Right.
To see if it would have paid off. But to my money, you didn't. If you split again, the next one is a 9 and split again, this is one of them hands that can suck the chips out of your stack.
Right.
So better just to play it a little bit safe and lose than to play it, wild and lose.
Right.
Okay, we'll see what's going to come up.
Just stay with that.
Okay, so you would have had a 9 and a 2. That would have been 11. You could have doubled down. I'll turn mine up. You'd have had 21 on one hand. Then you'd have had 17 on the other hand. And I already had 19.
Right.
So you'd have won one, lost one. It's a push. So what are you gonna do?
I wanna check to see if that's a...
Yes.
Oh, no, not double.
Not against a...
Not a 10 card.
Right.
Again.
Need a 6. 4 is not enough.
Ah.
Ouch.
Alright.
That's the benefit we can give, share with everybody, is talking about the hands and like the nines and so forth, how you play them, because in the casino you don't have a time to think about it. You want to know before you go what's the right play for these things, and there's a lot of plays to think about.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody's home.
I'm gonna stay and I'll take a hit there.
Too much. By one, and this ties.
Okay.
So you're losing one.
Here. And this was a tie.
Boom, that's good.
Nice.
7? No 7. 7? No 7.
Stay and hit.
Okay. 7? Nope.
Again.
6. 16.
Again.
Now you need a 5.
Yeah.
16 and 8's too much, so it's a...
It's a push, basically. A
table push, yeah.
So, I'll stack that up. Go there.
All right, here we go. You get these kind of cards, you always hope for the best card, so you want a 6. Boom!
Yeah.
Ace. Nope.
All right, this one I'm going to double up.
This is the, yeah, these are the dream doubles, because I got a break card. You got 2 chances to win. You can get a perfect card here.
I'm going to stay on this one.
And I could possibly break.
No. Mid.
All right, so this needs to be a big one. Bigger than that.
Bigger than that, right.
So you lose on your double, and you just tie on your basic bet. But
right.
That's the way it goes sometimes.
I just noticed my chips are going down. You're doing pretty good.
Yeah. That's the thing about it. You gotta watch your stack.
Now
this is a hit. 12 against a 2 or a 3.
Stay.
Okay.
Stay.
Okay, here we go. Oh, 12. Okay, you're in the running. 22.
Yes, all right.
There we go.
That's what we like to see. Now we'll just stack them.
Boom, that's a good one. 6. Nope.
That's probably a double.
Yeah.
That's a 7.
Yeah. We always say double down any 11 against
right.
anything. One of these times we'll have to do our logic test and see how that plays out. But
right.
for now, that's the way we've been doing it.
I'm going to stay on the 15.
Okay, because I only have a 38.5 chance of being good already. Okay, I'll take the 10. I'll still take a 10.
Yes, okay.
All right, and what do we give you here? All right.
Yucky. No. But it doesn't matter.
Hey, puny 17 won.
That's right.
A big pot for you. Boom.
Very nice. Now that was the second win on both the hands.
Yeah, look at all them chips you get. You were just...
See, I was just complaining that I was losing.
Yeah, and you can win another... 2 hands and really stop the crying. Okay.
That's all right. I'll stay and stay.
Boom. Ooh, I'm splitting them. Nice one.
Good deal.
Golly. See, this is... And that's only 3 in a row. That's, you know, it doesn't take much winning to get ahead if you're playing them right. Bet wagering right, I should say.
Right.
Of course, you got to play them right, but.
So that was my 3rd in a row on both piles, so I added a little bit to them.
Yeah.
Just to see if my luck is continuing to
yeah.
go up.
Yeah, I like that play. If you win them, you're gonna have a massive stack. The other way to play it, take them all back except your basic bet in one hand, and collect that pile.
Right.
But to win a lot, you need to press your bets,
mm-hmm.
but still be pulling bets, chips back to your stack.
Right.
So I like this play. Well, it can get you some good cards. That's not amazing for the dealer. That's not bad.
All right.
Nine. Ooh.
Ugh. Let's do a hit.
Okay. 13.
Again.
Yes.
16. Nothing to brag about.
No. But I'm going to stay.
That's 50-50. 16 against an 8 is 50-50, whether you win or...
And I've got a 4 and a 3, so they're coming up. Those two came up small. Chances are there's going to be a bust card coming
up
next.
Yeah, and that's what you need to make that hand is a 3 or a 4.
Right. So I'll go ahead and hit on this one.
So that would have broke this one. 7 and 9 is 16. That would have broke this one. 18 is good. 11.
Uh-oh.
19. So this is a loser, and this is a loser.
Okay. Well, that was the best I could come up with at the time.
Yeah, that was a good play, and that's what you have to do to win big is to bet those chips.
Right.
And they were your winners. They're winning chips. I assume here it's probably about even,
mm-hmm.
or even a little bit ahead. So you didn't risk the rent money.
I'm going to stay. Yikes.
All right, let's get a couple of more winners in this deck. Ooh, you got to work on that one. Don't work too hard.
That's too hard.
You had to do it, though.
I'm getting down towards the end of the shoe, so I'm going to... As a conservative player, I'm going to conserve as many chips as I can.
Yep.
Stay.
13. 19. Ugh. That would have broke you if you hit.
Wow. There's 3 in a row for the dealer.
Yeah.
Come on, baby.
There you go. I was going to say, and you had your 3 in a row, so the dealer's going to get theirs.
Mm-mm.
And 17. All right. Get paid.
I feel like taking them back, but I'm not going to. I'm going to stack them.
Yeah, that's the crux of our strategy. Look at that. Look at that. Excellent. And you're against a break card.
So I'm going to have to double.
Whoa, Cindy. Boom.
Break.
Not yet. Too bad. I broke.
Oh, no.
That ace saved you.
Yeah, it did. All right.
And this being... close to the end, this is money you're going to be able to keep.
Yes, I am. I'm going to pull that all back because that was my second win.
Yeah.
All right, that's better.
Let's do it again. Okay, you got to work.
Yeah.
2020.
Say, 2020?
Yeah, 2020. 2020, no pay.
Well, that was a tie.
All right, let's see if we can get you a winner.
Boom.
Oh.
Yuck.
19. Might be just right.
Uh-oh.
19. Okay. All right, that's okay. That's practically a win. Boom.
Yes.
I can't tell you.
All right, that's a good one.
So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so a bonus of 2.
That's cool.
Because we pay 3 to 2, the way we suggest people play them tables that are 3 to 2. Boom, do it again.
Man, why didn't I keep them out there? Son of a gun.
Well, that was your second win, right? So.
Yeah, it doesn't happen that often.
No.
So. I'm even going to pull him back another. I'm greedy.
That's how you end up leaving the casino with money, is you keep some of them.
I'm going to double this one.
All right. there's your mystery card, and let's see, I know I had to hit 18, so you need at least a 9.
That's at least a 9.
10 will do. Nice.
And since I want to double on that, I'll stack them.
Okay, we're getting down to the end because there's the burn card, the cut card. I like your hand.
I'm going to say.
Oh, I don't like your hand.
Oh, well.
Too bad.
That's all right.
You did all right, though, I think. Looking at my short stack, it makes me think you did good.
Yep. Let's see what we got here.
What'd you have in parentheses?
Oh, crud. I don't know.
Okay.
That's my buy-in. Going backwards now. Good deal. Oops. Getting all excited. And that's a 3. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 575.
Okay. Incidentally, these are stacks of 5. That's why only 4 stacks made her original buy-in. These are stacks of 100.
Easier to count.
Yeah.
Profit that way, so. Cool. Good
I'm
going to
give you 500 for this, 500 for that.
You want me to see if I have a chip on my
shoulder? Yeah, because we don't have any. I don't have any 25s.
Nope, no chip.
So I'm going to... Yeah, I'll give you $50 and you can write a chip down.
Okay, cool. I will take it. Well, I believe that was a good session for me and not for the house, which is okay in my book.
Yeah, $500 in 20 minutes or so. What's wrong with that?
Not a thing.
You could make, you'd have to be a lawyer to make
better money per minute that way.
Yeah. All right, well, let's get together again sometime.
All right.